Hi kids, good morning. Welcome to today's English class. In today's English class, we are going to do some reading practice. Okay? Shall we start? What is this letter? This is letter A. And what is this letter? This is letter N. A, N, an. How you have to read it as an. A, N, an. A, N, an. How will you read? You will read it as an. So, now shall we start reading? Can. C, A, N, can. C, A, N, can. F, A, N, fan. C, A, N, can. C, A, N, can. F, A, N, fan. F, A, N, fan. M, A, N, man. M, A, N, man. P, A, N, pan. P, A, N, pan. R, A, N, ran. R, A, N, ran. V, A, N, ran. V, A, N, ran. So now repeat after me. Can, fan, man, pan, ran, van. So kids, for today's homework, you will read these words, take a video and send it to me, okay? You have to take your book, read these words and send it to me. The first word is can, fan, man, pan, ran, van. Okay, you got it? I hope now you know how to read these words. So read these words and send it to me. Okay, you have to take a video and send it to me. Thank you, kids. Bye-bye. See you in the next class.